Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to our channel, The Ethan Squad. So on today's video is about this news that's been misleading online, saying that the US is now part of the travel ban to the Philippines. I will give you guys the details on that coming right up.
Hi, I'm Patricia. I'm a dog.
Mommy Addy, and I'm the boss.
And I'm Papa Forrest. I'm the real boss.
We are the Ethan Squad.
For the information of everybody, we do travel updates, immigration updates, and other travel-related updates when you plan to go home to the Philippines during the time of the pandemic. If you need any of those updates, all you need to do is go to our channel and look for all the travel update videos for your reference. So the other day, Health Secretary Duque announced that the United States is going to be part of the travel ban to the Philippines because they have now reported new cases of the new strain of the coronavirus. But as of right now, there is really no advisory from the IATF or the Bureau of Immigration that the United States is part of the travel ban from the 20 countries by the IATF and the Bureau of Immigration on travel restriction because of the new strain of the coronavirus. So the misleading information online is not true, and I will definitely keep you guys posted if the United States is already added on the list on the countries that are on travel restriction going to the Philippines. But as of right now, passengers coming from the U.S. are still allowed to enter the Philippines. Granted, travel restrictions that were imposed by the Bureau of Immigration still applies. So here is a statement on that news. The Philippines on Wednesday backtracked from restricting entry of travelers from the United States as a measure to keep out a new variant of the coronavirus. Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque earlier said overseas Filipinos from the U.S. would still be allowed entry. Roque later said that non-Filipino travelers from the U.S. would also be allowed entry, yet as the health department had still to confirm the ban, quoting Health Undersecretary Maria Rosario Vergiere. While we await the confirmation, the Interagency Task Force for Management of Emerging Infectious Diseases has underscored that all inbound international travelers from countries not covered by the travel restrictions shall strictly finish the 14-day quarantine following the prescribed quarantine protocols, which allow home quarantine after testing negative via RT-PCR at the point of entry, Roque said. Prior to this announcement, Health Secretary Francisco Duque III mentioned the possibility of restricted entry from the U.S. following the report of more infectious variant of the COVID-19 virus that was detected in Colorado in the U.S. The policy is yes, isasama natin pansamantala. We will include them temporarily, he said. Remember, this is not a permanent ban. This is only temporary time to give us time to assess our situation and to check whether this new variant has already arrived in the Philippines or not yet, Duque added. Vergiere earlier told the media that they would first wait for the U.S. to officially notify to the WHO, IHR, International Health Regulations, or for the U.S. government to officially announce that it has detected the new variant inside their borders. Before Christmas, the Philippines imposed a travel ban on travelers from the United Kingdom. It later expanded the travel restriction to foreign travelers coming from around 20 countries. So please don't panic. As of right now, there are only 20 countries that are included on the travel ban to the Philippines. The United States, again, the United States is not yet included on the travel ban to the Philippines. But I will also give you guys a heads up because the United States has now reported cases of the new strain of the coronavirus. So there is a possibility that the United States will also be added on the list of travel ban to the Philippines. But as of right now, like I said, there is no advisory to it. There is no advisory that the United States is on the list of travel ban already. Again, the United States is still not part of the travel ban to the Philippines. Only those 20 countries that I have mentioned on my previous videos. But if in case the United States gets added on the list, I will definitely keep you guys posted on this restriction. So this is our update for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family whom you know that can use this video as reference. If you are new to our channel, welcome. We do travel updates. And if you are not a subscriber yet, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you will be notified on updates like this. And to our new subscribers and our subscribers, thank you so much for the continued support and trust to our channel, The Eaton Squad. I will see you guys on our next travel update. Stay safe, stay healthy, and God bless everyone. Bye. And I would also like to take this opportunity to greet you guys a happy, happy new year. May we all have a fruitful, good health, and blessed 2021 ahead of us. Cheers.